faith and
memory of Mersey Park Primary School was
the school disco in year five.
We had to dress up really fancy
and we had money to buy
hot dogs and drinks.
It was very fun.
My favourite memory of Mersey Park Primary School was when we played football in the park and we won.
How about you, James?
My favourite memory is when we were swimming out, tons of fun. What about you, Luke?
My favourite memory of Mersey Park Primary School was when we went to the museum and saw all the dinosaur fossils. How about you, Aaron?
My favourite memory of Mersey Park Primary School was when we ran 1,000 miles to earn money for charity.
How about you, Ryan?
My favourite memory of Mersey Park Primary School is when we went to Chester Zoo and seen all the funny animals. How about you, Jacob?
My favourite memory of Mersey Park Primary School was when we went to Barnstondale and we got to shoot a pellet rifle.
Our favourite memory is when we did Little Shop of Horrors.
Our favourite memory at Mersey Park Primary School is when we took George to the suitcase
and pushed him around in circles and Barnstondale.
And then Sonia Fenya came in and started shouting at us, and then I just hid in the suitcase, and then he didn't realise I was in there.
One of our favourite memories at Mersey Park Primary School was winning the year 5 and 6 Euros.
Our favourite class memory was running 1,000 miles for mines.
Hey, you guys, you look so cute on those pictures.
Yeah, we've certainly grown since then.
Hey, do you guys remember that time when we did that Matilda play? And I didn't know where to go. That had to be one of my favourite memories. What about you, Luke?
Oh yeah, I remember that, tell you. My favourite memory is when we went to Barnstondale and we shot the snake to find the zip line. How about you, Maggie?
Oh yeah, Luke, you must call that snake. My favourite memory of Mason Park was going Barnstondale with teachers and friends and especially the swim. How about you, Luke?
Yeah, the trip's rarely fun, Maggie. My favourite memory was when I won Mersey Park Got Talent by singing Dynamite in year five. How about you, Leah?
Yeah, Ruby, you deserve that one. My favourite memory was when we went swimming and boxing there.
Aw, fabulous memories, guys.
I bet our parents can't believe we're going to high school already. Like, look how young we look in these pictures.
I love the time when we did the Little Shop of Horrors play because in year three, I liked the ending part when Ruby was here, Ruby, when we're standing next to the house.
I remember that, Joseph. My favourite memory was when we went to Barnstondale. We got to shoot guns, play football and play archery. How about you, Thomas?
I love that, Scott. The best memory I have from Mersey Park is all the trips we've been on throughout the years. How about you, Lewis?
I remember those trips, Thomas. My favourite memory at Mersey Park Primary School is where we went to Barnstondale, went abseiling. How about you, Nehemiah?
Oh, I remember that, Lewis. My favourite memory at Mersey Park School was when I went to Forest School with all my friends. How about you, Daisy?
That was really fun, Navaya, I remember that. My favourite memory at Mersey Park Primary School is when we went swimming in year four.
Looking at these baby pictures, I can't believe we go to high school.
My favourite memory at Mersey Park is when we went to Barnstondale and sat around the campfire and roasted marshmallows and had a laugh. And then we went to the movie room and had popcorn and watched How to Train Your Dragon 1, and it was the best time of my life.
How about you, Zach? Yeah, that was fun. What I really enjoyed in school was when we did our productions. My reproduction was Little Shop of Horrors over to yours.
I remember that as that. My favourite memory is when we went to Liverpool and we got to see all the models your time.
I remember that, Lois. My favourite memory from Mersey Park was when we all went to Barnstondale, rock climbed and shot rifles.
That was fun.
Look how young you will look on them photos. We've all grown up so quickly. My favourite memory of Mersey Park Primary School was Barnstondale because it was so much fun sleeping in the dorms with our friends. What about you, Maddie?
I remember that. My favourite memory in Mersey Park was when we went to the play in year four and watched their play. How about you, Lucas?
Oh yeah, that was a good day. I loved it when we went to Chester Zoo and saw the animals, especially the elephants. That was cool.
My favourite memory of Mersey Park is going to Barcelona with my friends and doing rock climbing. What about you, George?
I remember that, Maisie. My favourite memory of Mersey Park when we did the Matilda play and everyone was singing.
Wow, guys, you really changed your lot since then.
I know, time flies.
My favourite memory in Mersey Park School was when we went to forest school and got to climb the tree with binoculars. What about you, Alicia?
What I will miss about Mersey Park is when we did our year four playing Matilda and I was Matilda's mum and I got to sing on stage.
Do you guys want to know my favourite memory?
Yeah.
It was when we were in year three and we went to visit the foundations when they were looking after the baby chicks.
Yeah, that was so fun. My favourite memory was when we went
to that was fun. My favourite memory is being this trunchbull in Matilda.
We're gonna miss this school.
Children that have been picked
picked out for a particular reason for a trophy. So we're going to give those trophies out now. But I'd like to say that you actually all deserve a trophy, and we're going to miss every single one of you. Okay. But I've got the list here, and so we're going to make a start. So first of all, we have our Porter Trophy. And the Porter Trophy is for significant progress. Teachers had to think about it very hard, and they decided that Zach Bridges deserved the significant progress. So Zach, that. Zach's for taking home, and that's the trophy which we'll take a photograph of with you. And I just wanted to ask Mrs. Dodd why you've chosen.
Oh, for lots of reasons, really. He's made fantastic progress in all areas. Curriculum, but especially in maths. His progress in maths this year has been absolutely outstanding, and I've just seen him grow in confidence with his maths, and his levels have just gone up and up and up as the year has gone on. And particularly, he's made fantastic progress because even during the lockdown, he didn't stop working. He submitted every piece of work, and he tried so hard with his home learning too, so he didn't fall behind at all. In fact, he made accelerated progress because of it. So just a massive thank you to you, and you deserve that award. Brilliant. Well done, Zach. Well done.
Okay.
The next trophy is the Brown Trophy.
The name Brown, not the colour Brown.
The Brown Trophy, and this is for performing arts. So somebody who has been fantastic in art productions throughout the years, maybe. It's going to Ruby Barnacle. We've chosen Ruby because she has had a lot of standout performances over the years in productions at the end of year productions and throughout the years, and she really is a star when it comes to performing, not just acting. She's a fantastic singer. She really throws herself into drama activities whenever we do any drama in class. I know we've done some workshops recently and she's been brilliant at that as well. So she just really deserves that. She's also come, she's been the champion of Mersey Park's Got Talent and the runner-up of Mersey Park's Got Talent as well. So she really is a talented girl when it comes to the performing arts, and she deserves that trophy.
So you go far, I'm sure. Okay, our next trophy is the Hardy Trophy, and it is for having a Mersey Park mindset, which is a growth mindset and not a fixed mindset. And the teachers decided this needs to go to Joel Walton. Okay. Why Joel?
We had a big chat about this, and Joel's name came up so many times. We're just never giving up. He always sees things as a challenge if they're really tricky rather than something he doesn't want to do. And he just brings such positivity into our challenges in Year 6, and I've loved teaching Joel. For so many reasons, but his positivity and his hard work are a big part of it, and I just think Joel's wonderful.
Excellent, you are wonderful, Joel. Well done. Okay, moving on to the next trophy. It's the McAteer Trophy for Sporting Achievement. We have two Sporting Achievement trophies. This one is for a boy, and the next Sporting Achievement one is for a girl. The Sporting Achievement McAteer Trophy is going to Jack Graham. So why Jack? I don't think it was a surprise to some people. Why Jack?
Jack has been a valued part of the football team, and he is a fantastic football player, and it's his sportsmanship that I think has got him this award, the way that he is on the football pitch with the other players and part of the team, and he has done the unthinkable task teaching me about football. I now know a few things about football, and that's because of Jack, and his patience to do with sport and his knowledge is fantastic.
So the Girls Sporting Achievement Trophy is the McNamara Trophy, which is the next one. And this is going to Layla Simmons.
Wow.
fabulous sportswoman and I love watching her play football and get involved in all the other sports. And another side that we saw of Layla, and we saw it on our trip this week at Eastern Country Park, she doesn't leave anyone behind. She's the first to do a challenge so she can help others do it. And it's just so lovely to see her sportswomanship and just her attitude towards being part of the team. It's fantastic.
Wonderful, well done.
Is the Mitchell Trophy, and this goes to somebody for outstanding effort, and it's going to Lewis Knott.
This is Dad, what can you say about Lewis's effort?
Lewis has just been an absolute dream to have in my class. His effort is outstanding. The work he produces is outstanding, and he just does put his all into everything, no matter the subject. He takes his learning seriously, and he's such a good friend to everyone else as well. In the meantime, he's just an absolute pleasure to teach, and I hope you continue with your effort throughout your high school. They're very, very lucky to have you.
Thank
you.
I imagine he will. This trophy is for community spirit. It's been a little bit trickier this year, this one, because normally we have all our committees going, and we have mixtures of children from different classes, and they do things for the community. We've not been able to do that this year. So the teachers had to have a little think about this one. And they decided that actually something that happened at the beginning of the year was worthy of this trophy, because 6J decided that they were going to take the challenge. And how many miles did you run? 1,000 miles. And they raised for Mind an astounding amount of money. $1,444,000. If you want to hold that up, you can use that to your certificate. And I think the trophy really needs to go to the whole class for community spirit. So can you hold that trophy? Thank you.